Word combination with 학. This series is about studying Korean words made of Chinese characters. First, let's look for Korean words that start with 학. The meaning of 학 is learning. How many Korean words do you know that start with 학, which means studying? 학생. A student was born to study. 학교. Refers to a place where you study. 학번. College ID number refers to the student number. Usually it starts with the year people entered college. So, instead of asking about their age, college students often ask for the first two digits of the school year starting with the year they entered the university. There are also many words that 학 is placed at the end of the word. 대학, college, means a big school. 방학, vacation means taking a break from studying. 개학, starting school, means open a school after vacation. Unlike Korean or English, Chinese characters have meanings in each letter. So, if you know the meaning of Chinese characters, you can guess the meaning of words.